back. If you wanna hit the road, then let's go then. Let's just go and see the world and just show them what it really means to live life golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They're about to see it shine.
Yo guys, how's it going? Specular Production here. As you can see, I'm at this farm. Right here in front of me is a John Deere 7920. It's pretty much my first time in a tractor, actually. Well, I can't really see because it's huge. They've got a fertilizer truck, I think it's called, here. A combine back there. Let's climb inside. So, here's the inside. This is an older model, so I'm not sure what it does for the engine, like engine wise. It's got a radio up here. Yeah. Here's the control panel. Well, the seats have like suspension sort of. Here's the control panel, as I said. Steering wheel. They also have a John Deere 9400 R, I think it is, which is also really cool. But I'm allowed to get in this one, so still good. Here's the fertilizer truck. So just saying, this tractor is actually pretty big compared to tractor standards, because this is the 7 series, so the 7-9R, then goes to 8R, I think, and then 9R, which is that one right there. That's the 9R, if you guys can see there, that's the 9R, and there's an 8, I think, but yeah, this one's the third biggest, so still really, really cool. Yeah, it's a cool little seat. That's what I like in these tractors, is they got like a little seat next to them, a passenger seat. Let me get out now. Oh, here's the engine. That's really cool. Let me close this door. Got a reflector. A reflector, a turn signal. Well, this one has, this one's got the duals on the rear, on the rears, and it's got the singles on the front. Here's a gator, obviously. But as you can see, this garage is most all pretty much John Deere, which is really, really cool. Here, I'll give you guys a closer look at the 9R. Well, this thing's huge, so my camera won't be able to catch everything from far. Here's the first fertilizer truck. It's the 4730. And what's the other side? There's the combine. There it is. Huge tire. It's like the size of me, pretty much. And obviously back here, you've got the old Pontiac or Chevy. Close enough. Here's the combine. This is a John Deere S660. It's absolutely humongous. It's probably the size of a house, actually, now that I think of it. Just go to the front here. I'll try. There it is. So yeah, here's the Pontiac. That's cool. It's a Camaro too, I think it is. I'll show you guys in the front. Here's the side. The combine should be the same, but it's got the huge unloader pipe. I forgot what it's called. And there's the whole staircase for to get up to the combine. So yeah, this is inside the combine. Looks a lot like a helicopter cockpit. Here's some control panel. Oh, and here you can check the level of grain you have collected. And just down there, it like fills up and you can tell how much grain there is in there. Got a screen up here, radio. And yeah, And down there you can have the header. And you know, this is pretty much how big it is. It's like huge job down there. It's huge. So yeah. Yeah, here's the Pontiac. Which is really cool. It fits a lot in this garage. Really cool. Here's the front of this 9R. It's really cool. So I hope you guys enjoyed this quick vlog. There will be definitely more vlogs like this or videos coming out soon. Comment down below your thoughts and leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys on my next videos. Peace.